Hi friends, welcome to Ideas at Home. I am Nasreen here. Today's video is a comparison video between Vinod and Bugner Tri-Ply Stainless Steel Fry Pans. This is not a sponsored video. I am doing a comparison between Vinod Platinum 20cm Tri-Ply Stainless Steel Fry Pan and Bugner Argan 24cm Tri-Ply Stainless Steel Fry Pan. I have already posted separate review videos of both these cookwares. The price of 24cm Bugner Argan fry pan on the day of posting this video is 2087. The price of 20cm fry pan comes around 1780. All these fry pans comes without lid. The price of Vinod 20cm fry pan is 1670, whereas for 24cm it is 1980. Vinod has 18x8 quality stainless steel and Bugner has got 18x10 quality stainless steel. 18 indicates the percentage of chromium and 8 and 10 indicates the percentage of nickel in these tri-ply cookwares. Vinod fry pans are deeper, that is, it has more height when compared to the Bugner fry pans. Bugner has got 3 years of warranty, whereas Vinod has got 5 years of warranty. I will leave the Amazon link of all these products mentioned in this video in the description box below. You can check the current price there. I have also got a 24cm Bugner kadai, but the lid of that Bugner kadai doesn't perfectly fit in this Bugner fry pan. Though it doesn't perfectly fit, you can use that lid for this fry pan. Let's start cooking.
I'll keep the flame on moderate heat and I'm placing the Bugner pan here. This is 24cm Bugner pan. Here also I am keeping it in low heat and then placing the Vinod 20cm fry pan. In low flame, the pan is really heated up, all the water has evaporated. Now we'll pour in some coconut oil. I've poured coconut oil in Bugner pan and now in Vinod pan. Now the oil is also hot. I'm now pouring in the omelette mixture into the pan. The omelette in the Bugner pan is ready. Now we'll flip it over. You can see that it's not sticking to the bottom and it's moving freely. Now we'll flip it over. Now we'll flip the omelette in the Vinod pan also. Even if you feel that it's slightly sticking to the bottom, you can just give a nudge with the a spatula and it will come out beautifully. Both the sides are evenly cooked. We'll take the omelette from the Bugner pan and we'll transfer this into a serving dish. Nothing has stuck to the bottom of the pan. You can see only a little bits are there. You can just take it out easily. And now switching off the flame. Now back to the Vinod pan. Both the sides are evenly cooked. We'll take this omelette also out from the pan. You can see nothing is sticking to the bottom of Vinod pan also. If you maintain proper temperature in both the stainless steel cookwares, that is before cooking the pan has to be hot, and the pan is hot, you can pour in the required amount of oil, and then when the oil is hot you have to pour in the omelette mixture, and throughout the flame has to be low to medium.
Cooking performance wise, both Bagna and Vinod cookwares are equally good. Though I felt the Bagna fry pan was a bit more non-sticky when compared to Vinod fry pan. Bagna is an international brand, whereas Vinod is an Indian brand. As Vinod is an Indian brand and it is more affordable than Bagna now, I would suggest to go for Vinod fry pans. Though Bagna fry pans are also equally good in quality. If you prefer stainless steel pan with lid, Bagna saute pan is an option for you. The price of 22 cm 1.8 liters Bagna saute pan is ₹2799. It comes in 26 cm also. Vinod has also got wok pan which comes without lid. It comes in 26 cm 3.2 liters which is induction friendly, and the price is ₹2146. If you prefer stainless steel pans which are totally nickel free, Meyer Select stainless steel cookware is an option for you. Only Meyer Select range is nickel free, whereas Meyer Trivantage range, that is Triply range, is not nickel free. I will leave the Amazon link of all the products that I have mentioned in this video in the description box below. If you wish to buy, you can check it out from there. Hope this video was useful for you. For more such videos, please do subscribe my channel Ideas at Home. Thanks for watching.